I'm so in love with you. You never take that away. And if I said it 100 times.
Cool. I'm here with Blue October. I have Ryan and Justin sitting with me.
Hello.
Hello, guys. Welcome to check on this one. Is everything going smooth?
Everything's going
really smooth. Yeah. I don't go jumping out. I don't know what to do with my hands. Oh no. everything's going really smooth. We're just touring and touring, and that was just an incident where, you know, we got a little crazy after a show one night, and you know, rock and roll will do you wrong sometimes, and that was a perfect. Let's run the bases of a baseball field in a suit. Yeah. Okay.
So.
I'm just a normal boy that sank when I fell overboard. My ship would leave the country, but I'd rather swim ashore. Without a life, thus I'd be stuck again. Wish I was much more masculine. Maybe then I could learn to swim like 14 miles away.
Welcome back, and you guys are on tour for Any Man in America, one of the most popular albums with you guys. Into the Ocean, Stay.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, that was, we had a chance to do that with Imogene Heap about 4 years ago?
Not when I broke my leg.
No, it was a little bit longer than that. Yeah.
Yeah.
That was fun.
It was great. Congratulations. It was an amazing song, great duet, and great string arrangement, by the way, on that song.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate it. He actually chopped it up a little bit.
Whatever.
Collaboration.
I have to block out thoughts of you so I don't lose my head. They're crawling like a cockroach, leaving babies in my bed. Dropping little reels of tape to remind me that I'm alone. Playing movies in my head that make a porno feel like home. There's a burning in my pride and a nervous bleeding in my brain. An ounce of peace is all I want for you.
I know, Justin, you're the main songwriter. As you're writing it with the rest of the band members, or do you just pop out and say, okay, now you gotta make something that matches this?
I share. I think he understands sometimes, but I think when I share it, it's kind of a mesh of just stuff, you know.
It's a canvas that he paints on, and you have to sit and decipher the painting and see where he leaves spaces and allows for us to be creative and imaginative, and we go in and we fill those holes. We used to call it kind of painting by numbers, where he would sketch it and draw and say, "Look, this is where I need you to color," and come in and color there.
I think you were reading my mind. That's exactly what I was thinking.
He does give us wonderful ideas, lots of them. Sometimes it's hard to keep up, but...
Basically, I'm nuts. They're straight. Together we make... Ooh,
that's
man.
Right.
Well, it comes together beautifully. I noticed on all the fan sites that so many people love your music because they feel they can relate to it. And I know this is an all ages show, and all ages you're thinking, okay, well, that's younger people. How come that comes through, the method to your madness, so to speak?
I would have to say all ages for us would have to mean up to like age 100, you know, because we have like 70, 80 year olds out there just still going, I get what you're saying. I understand what you mean. Yes, and that really makes me feel really good because a 12-year-old is not going to understand what I mean. You know what I'm saying? A little 10-year-old is not going to understand what I mean. But if they sat down and they listened to the Worry List, or they said listen to the Jump Rope, or listen to like Blue Skies or something like that, then of course they would.
Mm-hmm.
But I would hope to God they wouldn't listen to a song called The End, or you know, that's just it's all over the spectrum. You know, but I really can't. can't censor myself to just writing about one thing, you know, and so be it. We're so-called artists, so we have to represent that in a very, very not careful way. Very, just got to do it and apologize later. I usually don't apologize.
Keep moving as I stumble. They seem to move much faster than me. And while I sit in my four-cornered room.
Now you just had an acoustic tour in the UK. And I was on the sites again looking at that, and there is, I mean, Switzerland, Portugal, Scotland, so many. Switzerland, that's what they want. They're crying out. Fans are crying out for you to come. Are you going to have a global tour on the horizon?
No, seriously, today's economy is like, it takes so much money just to get over there. You know, I have a beautiful fiance with a daughter coming, and I have another daughter already. It's like I gotta watch out for my family, so I can't just jump on a bus and go haul over there. And just I have to make sure that it's we budget it out right. We play enough shows here in America, but we can budget ourselves to accumulate enough money to take care of our families, then go and pay for the trip over there. So we're gonna go back and forth, but as I see it. We have like a number two song in the UK right now called The Worry List, and we had a number one song over there in the UK called Feel Again, Stay, and it's doing really well. And so Ryan and I, when we went over there, we were smart to go over there because we just kind of touched on the fans that we already had, and they're very grateful, and we're very blessed. So we have like Russia that wants us, and like you said, what was it, Portugal?
Portugal,
Switzerland, Scotland, I mean, the list goes on. Scotland's fun.
We played in Glasgow.
What's up? Well, I don't know what to do.
Good, am I hiding it? Look, I got some bad intentions. Guilty, yeah, I've been charged. Still standing stable, more than able, cause I know who you are. I know the birthdays, anniversaries, all the first days I missed.
See, actually the band was actually called Octobre Azul when we first started. Called Octobre Azul. So from Octobre Azul, we love you, Azul Night. Te amo. Mwah, mwah. Muy bueno. Octobre Azul. Te amo. That's what. Right?
Take my hand. Maybe we should run away. Maybe we should disappear. Leave everything behind.
Yeah! Hey, this is Amy Lee from Evanescence, and I just want to say hi to all our friends at AzulNight TV.